Hi, I'm David Lo Presti with Lo Presti Aviation, and I'm here with a Twin Comanche with Lo Presti Wow Cowls installed. Why wow? Well, when we first did them, we took one look at them and we said, wow! They look really nice. Nice circular inlets. We bring the inlet up close to behind the back of the propeller blade where there's higher energy air. So when that blade goes by, it's within a half an inch of the inlet. We take that higher energy air and we manage it with a nice diffuser duct, very long duct, about 7 inches long. So we make good use of that. We seal it off with a new bulkhead all the way across. The cowling is a carbon fiber cowling, really stiff. It's a single piece from about here all the way around to the other side. There's still room to take it off the top over the starter ring, so you don't have to pull the propeller any of that. But the stock cowling has a hinge pin. You have to pull that off, and you end up leaving lots of knuckle skin behind. And the older Piper cowls end up looking kind of ratty. It's older technology composites, and the fiberglass flexes and get a lot of cracking. Won't happen with the carbon fiber. These cowls here, they look brand new. They're many, many years old. Carl Miller is one of our first customers for the Twin Comanche. He's been flying this plane a bunch. Now, there's an access door on the bottom, so you can take that off to get to the starter or the alternator. And there's a little cowl flap extension at the trailing edge. All that works together to net you about a 7 mile an hour increase in speed. Plus, the plane just looks really good. For more information, go to our website, www.LoPrestiAviation.com, or call 772-562-4757. Thanks. Bye-bye.